It seems we've been cleared for takeoff, so we're just gonna sit here a bit longer and we'll be headed in the sky shortly. All right, so we're getting ready to take off shortly. Thank you all for being here. Soon I'll be taking a bathroom break, and then I promise we'll be in the air. Hope everyone had a wonderful Sunday. Right now, we've got a long flight ahead of us, and the weather is looking bad. But through bad weather, it's always sunshine. I'll see you in a bit. This is the first time I'll be taking off in weather like this, so bear with me a little bit. And if it's a little bumpy, that's alright, as long as we're safe on the other side. When I planned this trip, I didn't expect the weather to be like this, and I'm having second thoughts, but I'll go through with it. Passengers, do you feel safe with me? There's been a lot of news lately. If we're lucky, we'll get to go through just a bit. Maybe have a conversation on them. If not, at least we have a nice flight ahead of us. I'm headed to use the bathroom. I'll be right back, and then we're on our way. Hey, maybe we should get that bathroom checked. It didn't flush the first time. Yeah. Okay, you're gonna have them come out in the rain? Hey, I mean, alright, have them come out in the rain. Fix the bathroom really quick, so what? That'll delay us by, what, about 10 minutes? Okay, I'll let them know. Oh, damn, the mic was on. Hey everyone, it's your captain speaking. It looks like we're running on a 10-minute delay. Just some things getting fixed, and we'll be headed out shortly. Sit tight. Two people dead, 28 injured after a mass shooting incident at a Baltimore block party. We've got to do better. Most Americans approve of the Supreme Court's ruling in restricting the use of race in college admissions. Where do you stand on this? Comment below. We're getting ready to go, everyone. We should be taking off within the next 5 minutes. I thought of letting the AI fly the plane, but I figured the first time, I'll keep my hands on the yoke. Maybe another time. And then you can be in the first plane flown by AI. Because remember, when you're flying first class, you're always flying lavish. That's all, buckle up. This flight from Miami to DC will be in the air for about 2 hours and 35 minutes. But when you're flying first class, we might be in the sky a little bit longer because we like to take our time. We get there in style. You might hear a little rumble. The engines will be coming on, and we'll be in the sky in no time. We seem to be having some mechanical issues. Everyone sit tight. Everything seems to be under control.